Neat dog on the strap. Who's the one? We doing popular community. Check this out. Brothers and sisters, please listen to me. I want you to hear this little story. Gonna be history. Who's the one that's doing 100 in community? Brothers and sisters, it's not you and me. Reluctantly, I had to say, it's the CPD. They living above the law with total immunity. Call themselves crime and punishment. Where's the punishment or the punity? Who's the one that's doing harm to the community? Living above the law with total immunity. Crime and punishment, I think not. Brothers and sisters, where's the punishment? Where's the punity? Lower life for me to get it right. You and Chase are in charge of the community, ain't that right? You need to stand up for what's right. Sister, come on now, get back out community. Unity, UNITY, Queen Latifah said it back in the way. Unity and applies today, it's the same thing today. Because the way Shaitan is today, brothers and sisters, they make me wanna just go away, flow away. I'm talking internationally, all the way. Evil Cameroons, brothers and sisters in Zimbabwe, they make me don't even wanna stay. Shaitan, my home, where I was raised and bred, where I always laid my head, where I always got down on my knees and prayed. And my mom and my daddy, they always fed me, and that's where I always stayed. That's all where I was prayed. And right now I just wanna go away, flee away. I'm talking about just roam away internationally. For Cameroon, brothers and sisters, since Zimbabwe, they make me don't wanna stay. I just gotta go away. They make me wanna leave this place. From Shaitan, the place I love, the place I call home. I just gotta go away, flee away internationally. From Cameroon all the way to Zimbabwe, brothers and sisters, I can't stay. I can't stay because there's too much harm to the community. I'm talking about the CPD grime as well. We better call the court reporter. It needs to be recorded, dog. We need some unity, dog. Like when the TV said back in the day, UNITY. It's a stream of unity, and it reminds me of the same thing today. We gotta get some unity to get back our community, cause the way it is right now, brothers, I just wanna flow away, go away. I'm talking about internationally, all the way. The Cameroon, brothers and sisters in Zimbabwe, they make me don't wanna stay. They make me don't wanna stay. Who's the one that's doing harm to the community, living above the law? With total immunity, crime and punishment, that's the joke. Where's the punishment? Brothers and sisters, where's the punity? Lori Lightfoot, you need to get it right and help us stand up for what is right. You in charge of the community, ain't that right? So we need you to stand up and fight to get back our community. Get it back our community. Because reluctantly I had to say the ones that done harm in this community is the three letters, brothers and sisters. It's the CPD. It's the CPD. And that's why I just wanna go away, flow away. I'm talking internationally all the way from Cameroon, brothers and sisters, to the motherland of Cameroon. All the way to Zimbabwe, they make me don't wanna stay. Shaitan, I gotta go away, flee away. The place I call home, my home. Shaitan, where I always laid my head. I'm talking about the same city where I was raised and bred, where I was fed always, where I got down on my knees and prayed. But right now, today, the way it is, the Americans just wanna go away, flow away internationally. All the way from Cameroon to Zimbabwe, brothers and sisters, I can't stay. I can't stay. Here's a riddle for you. Who's the one that'll break in your back door and make you lay face down to the floor and say, don't you even make a sound? You in your house, but if you play around, what they gonna do? They gonna put you down like a dog.